Well, right now, an Oklahoma school is investigating whether bullying left a little girl in a wheelchair.
Yeah, it's hard to see her in that wheelchair. It happened in Ada. KLCO's Maggie Stokes joins us. And Maggie, what's the school saying about this?
Well, school leaders say it was an accident, but that little girl was flown here to OU Medical Center for emergency surgery on her leg after the incident. Now, the principal says the little girl tripped while running on the playground, but other students say that the little boy involved actually picked her up and threw her on the ground. Now, the little girl's dad says she's had trouble with the group of boys in the past, but this is the first time things have turned violent. The school's investigating, but said two cameras on the playground did not catch any of the bullying on tape. And the first grader's dad says he didn't think he would have to deal with this type of bullying so early on.
Whenever you think of bullying, you think of high schoolers. That little first grader, I mean, she's 7 years old. She shouldn't have to go through this right now. She shouldn't have to go through it, period, actually.
And he says when his 7-year-old's leg heals, that they do plan to pull her out of that school. Reporting live this morning on the northeast side, Maggie Stokes, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.